It's time for some carbon-based gaming.
Long, long ago, somewhere nearby yet far, a kingdom of crescent and double star was ruled with strength, heart, and wisdom unseen by beloved monarch, the gold-haired good queen. Always close, right by her throne, was the little Princess Tsioque, hardly ever seen alone. Where queen went, daughter would walk. Yet soon would end the time of peace. Ill news came from the frontier. The phoenix, an ancient beast, brought to flames all that came near. Queen said, "My dear, you must understand. I have to leave to a distant land to fight for you and all I hold dear." But in her heart, the princess felt fear. Leading an army, away the queen rode. Everyone prayed for her quick return home, except one who in the castle remained to use the queen's absence for his own gain. The royal wizard, burned by ambition, had sworn with evil forces coalition to realize his sinister plan to rule the minds of all women and man. Set upon the highest tower, the wizard unleashed his power. The sky went black and lightning stormed. The castle began to transform. Towers once bright became dark as night. From walls and floors broken, crawled horrors unspoken. The vile wizard and his minions made the castle their dominion. While the princess bravely fought, she eventually too was caught. "To the dungeon, take her! A prisoner, make her! Keep her there and lock the door! Interrupt me no more!" said the wizard and disappeared. Yet what he really should have feared was leaving but a single lock between escape and Princess Tsioque.
What is all this racket? How am I supposed to conquer the world if I can't have a moment of peace in my own castle? And you, be quiet.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. them down.
Thank you.
Who's sleeping?
Thank you.
before Tsioque could speak to the queen, a flash of yellow lit the scene. The princess hid, heard someone run. She knew it was the evil one. But she was in for a surprise when, peeking from her hiding place, Tsioque saw a long-forgotten face, suddenly stripped from its disguise. I hope I have not disturbed your fight. I called to check if you were all right. Perhaps some words of motivation will aid the beast's extermination. There was no answer but a long pause. Yes, I know. It's not words, but actions you need. Know this. Despite distractions, each day we're nearing a greater cause. Just please, hold out a little more. I realize I cause you pain, but know you suffer not in vain. For us, I've greater things in store. Soon, all of our worries will perish. The fruits of my labor you will cherish. My promise to you I will fulfill, and save our kingdom, that we will. The visage in the crystal ball was gone. As the room's lamplight slowly came back on, the light in the man's face turned dark, then black. Different when it came back. It burned from within with anger and rage, as yellow lightning surrounded the mage. Before he was gone, he let out a sigh, muttered to himself, "So little time."
understand, Princess, but I must finish my work. I cannot keep playing your games. What's this?
Thank you. Thank you.
The good queen comes home, her quest completed. Another day's monster lies defeated. She's tired and drawn like never before. When she announces, "I'll do this no more." Your promises kept me under a spell. For years I shared your visions of glory. It truly was a beautiful story. But this is real life, not a fairy tale. I've no more strength to fight monsters alone. To daydream we can no longer afford.
It is now your turn to pick up the sword and take your place on the family throne.
I'll handle this, you have no fear. Like we agreed, rest now, my dear. And I'll make good use of my skills. Henceforth, I will pay all the bills. I'll get a real job if everything fails, but we'll be fine. Just wait till you see sales of our finished game.
And when might that be? She asks.
Oh, soon, very soon, you will see. As the girl listens to her parents talk, her smile turns upside down. She would rather they stopped. She can't wait to tell her mother about her day as the brave Princess Tsioque.
If you enjoyed that video, please like and subscribe for more. Or consider checking out one of the related playlists on the channel.